There are not two sides to bigotry, and there are not two sides to hatred. And if you choose to march with a flag that symbolizes the slaughter of millions of people, there are not two sides to that. The only way to beat the loud and angry voices of hate is to meet them with louder and more reasonable voices. And that includes you, President Trump. In fact, as president of this great country, you have a moral responsibility to send an unequivocal message that you won't stand for hate and racism. Now let me help you write your speech here a little bit. As president of the United States and as a Republican, I reject the support of white supremacists. The country that defeated Hitler's armies is no place for Nazi flags. The party of Lincoln won't stand with those who carry the battle flag of the failed Confederacy. Was that that difficult? You see, I told you.
Lift off.
If you don't represent women in politics,